Safe journey, 47. Welcome to Ambrose Island. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
I stood around like a tiger in a cage earlier. It makes me nervous.
Ever since they got that
never pay me back.
Sounds like G.I. Jerk is getting very anxious about how repairs are progressing.
I'm short here.
Christ, fine. It's buy you lunch to make up for it.
Oh,
you forget your wallet. Make me foot fill.
Good lord, I'm already
we are you all backed up?
It could be nothing worse than scratch paint, and it would still be at the bottom of my head.
Yet?
No, she's probably still sleeping.
Hey. Will she be here soon?
What does it matter? She cooks the same things we all do.
She doesn't. I always get food when she's in the other truck.
Well, her ship doesn't start until later. Sorry.
What a face of a soul. Imagine living a life like that.
It is a great film, but not his best, I think.
Oh, it is my favorite.
Those performances plugs right into my nerves.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to continue. I'll be waiting. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to New York. This is the last stand. We now know the leader's location. However, you will need to do some recon to make sure you get the right target. As to why they are here, well, we know this. They are here for an exchange. We also have the following description on their looks. We know that they have red hair, they are wearing a necklace, they are wearing a hat and earrings. We also know that the target is a smoker, and we know that they suffer from allergies. I'm sorry we don't have more. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Nothing to report. Yeah, me neither.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my things in there.
Well, we'll be done before closing.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Oh, taking 6,000 let you in.
But he's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
I think so, but let me see.
That song.
The song you were humming, I love it. I don't know many who know it, and I love the movie it's from. It's so underrated.
I thought everyone hated the
movie. It was ahead of its time. I cry every time I watch it, and the music is just so beautiful.
So, Chuck?
No, I just like hanging out with fans.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god, you're so.
Okay, let's get down to business.
Sorry, I presume by the suspect's strange ad hoc jargon that they could be trying to keep this meeting secret. I would advise to investigate.
Hey man, would you mind? We're kind of in the middle of something, get it?
It wouldn't matter anyway.
The Panther wants a status. The poacher is becoming a problem. You need to deal with it.
Gotcha. My men are on it.
Okay, I guess that's it. I'll be in touch.
Okay, I'll see you.
All right. Talk to you later.
I don't see.
There you go. Making excuses. I'll tell you what. I'll give you my car, and I'll drop it.
Have you seen the ball down here?
She never comes down. She prefers to look over all of us from that watchtower of hers.
Weird approach to leadership.
Well, did she get the result? Leadership?
No.
The only reason she'd come down here
was to look good.
Steady.
So are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there? That expression's perfect. Shows them you mean business.
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless. Now the director hates seeing cables anywhere. Oh, she had her router installed in her office. That giant alarm. And she needs her IT to drop by.
Got it.
Are they making an exchange? Could be of interest, 47.
I got a busy schedule.
Okay. Talk to you later.
See you around.
Stay sharp.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
And criminal.
Don't.
Get restless.
He's coming to the director's office. I feel like giving that bit. Woman.
I gave this to everyone.
No slouching.
Have a good day.
Did you hear? Apparently someone broke into the center. Mateo's right.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of... Good job, 47. You eliminated the Syndicate. But this is only the tip of the iceberg. They have more affiliations. Eliminate them to bring them down on their knees. Let me know when you are ready.
Thank you.
Safe journey, 47. Welcome to the Maldives. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. But watch your step. They're on high alert. It's not going to be easy. Good luck, 47.
Is that a drunk or a hobo? Hey, are you okay? What happened? Hey, I need some help over here.
Okay, calm down. What happened? Tell me.
This guy I just saw, I think he's bad news. Really bad news.
At least someone's day was worse than mine.
What's going on here? Come on, tell me.
Someone is dead. I think. It's horrible.
Okay, step back. I'll go and check.
Leave the area. Holy shit! I need help! Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help.
Well, hello.
Oh, thank God. I need some help, please.
Get out of here! Now! Move!
Gotcha. Sure.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Excuse me. No access, sir. Look, you will need to book a time with Miss Vitrova. She controls the spa schedule. Sir, please don't enter. Miss Vitrova sets up the spa appointments. Please talk to her first.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Help! Oh my God, you've got to help me.
Hey, you all right? Talk to me.
There's something bad going on over there. Can you sort it out?
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done.
It's gonna be hard to fire him. He's Hayden's chief software engineer.
He almost killed us. The boat is still out there in the water, sunk. I could have been in there. And all because he wanted to show off on that water scooter. What an absolute ass.
Yeah, he's not going out again, though. The scuba instructor grabbed his keys and won't give them back to him. I overheard him talking about it.
Those things are dangerous enough without some idiot riding
them. You need to stop this guy. He's bothering everyone. There's a guy who's right
here. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Impressive work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. Have a good trip, 47. Bangkok. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Stay here. We're not second-class citizens just because the owner's son decides to pop by.
The owner doesn't give a shit. He's the head of a...
What?
Wasn't he supposed to fetch that microphone for Wes?
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Yeah.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Hey! Hey, look at me. Just do as I say. Let's go.
Central.
Someone's going berserk. Come on, we got trouble.
So,
Hey, this place ain't safe, man.
Okay, I got it.
Central.
We got a possible homicide. Suspect must be close by. Setting up the perimeter, and then I'm done. Understood, sir. Now.
Larceny! Pass me the sidearm!
Hey!
Speak English!
What the? You're on the way to get
a big freaking hole in the head, buddy! Put that thing down now, or I'll...
Investigating. Stand by for further information.
Excuse me, are you quite sure it's safe keeping these pesticides so close to a ventilation fan?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound...
Jordan's birthday is today.
Yeah, we won't say anything yet. I'm just a little surprised. The world cake is going to happen. Believe it or not, I've done this.
I don't think I know you. Listen,
give him all you've got!
Syndicate member eliminated.
Jesus
Christ! Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5. Area is clear. Proceeding to next location. Out.
Who's in 04 anyway?
She didn't sign.
Body Steiner.
Okay.
I don't know you. Who are you?
Hey, good to see you.
What are you, sir? I'm sorry. This area is closed.
Now, when you're ready to continue, I'll be waiting. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Paris. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Everything okay?
And good. I heard these guys talking about an auction or something. Oh, Hamu!
Oh, you're making me blush. Okay.
Good hunt.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
This is gold,
Hamu.
grab them.
Say the word, I'm ready.
All right there?
Be any more new money.
Yeah, well, he wants to act all Jay Gatsby, I say let him.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
This is terrible. Excuse me. I think something
terrible going on.
Help me!
Well, you gotta hand it to Novikov. Man has a flair for the dramatic.
Work you did back there. I'm ready when you've prepped the next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Miami. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Godspeed, 47.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks. Anything can
be. Beautiful suit, sir.
Everything you hoped it would be?
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been to these
things. Absolutely crush the opposition in any race. As such, it's you.
You're just supposed to grab it if this happens to it. No poking around the engine.
Genuine technical genius. Prefers to fix everything himself. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, we'll see him down here as fast as lightning.
Gotcha. Huh. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Get them, I've got no evidence. Bye-bye money.
Hydration boost, normally reserved for the drivers. Fix me right up.
What, like doping? No, it's for after the racing's done. Although it did kind of look like the Tour de France in there. What with all the syringes and IV stands. Sierra Knox had an appointment in there as well.
To hit the big leagues, too. If that idiot Knox hadn't ruined everything.
What did he do?
Knox is a risk taker.
Yeah, man. You look tough. Respect.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. This is it. We've tracked down the Syndicate leader. You need to identify the target first. To help you, we have the following information. They are participating in a handover. As for the description, we know that they have brown hair. They are sporting a tattoo. They are wearing a hat and glasses. As to habits and vices, your target? Suffers from dehydration. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. I hope this will help. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
I would love to chat, but
Marcus Stuyvesant was a god to us struggling artists.
Welcome!
Keep up the good work.
Hello. Yeah, I just want to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarm are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927.
Hey there. Need anything? I might have it.
Always am.
Delicious. Is it nearly done?
Are you kidding me? No, it needs to simmer for perfection. It must not be disturbed. Just heat it up. Break all the plates. It'll become mush.
Well, I got a call from upstairs that the guest is hungry.
When that clock rings,
you holster your weapon.
And it'll be like an angel. Heaven. You understand?
But isn't it just a stew?
I'll get out of my. Imbecile. I don't want your filthy words contaminating my food.
Idiot.
So, be a suit. Make sure you're
perfect. You on duty tomorrow?
Yeah.
Why? Just wondered if you got the briefing on the lockdown drill tomorrow.
I got it.
Yeah, you know the guest grump. P1 always wants peace and quiet. Yeah, I haven't seen him playing golf today.
Is
it my neighbor always complained about noise? He pissed me off. Big time.
What did you do?
I kicked his door.
Your Royal Highness has never told you about it before.
How is it on
I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you.
Impressive.
Easy now, mister. Take it slow.
Recruit. Not only a fool would have known power, and my only.
Oh, and who might you be?
I don't know.
We are our champions. Balance. Like all the great captains of our time.
Okay. You need to hurry. The target is trying to escape. The leader has been eliminated. Return to the safe house. Collect your stuff. I'll be in touch. Well done, 47. This will make anyone...